not too busy, we can get close. We can take a picture of you next to the sign.
Yeah.
Another entrance they use sometimes comes in. There's one in the back,
yeah,
and there's one around in Marina where we went right by it, but that's seldom open.
Yeah, that was open for the Le Mans.
It may have been, yeah. Well, that's right. You came down here for Le Mans.
Yeah. I mean, because I could hear the Corvette about a mile off.
There's one sign. They usually have a car sitting there.
Yeah. There's a ramp behind it.
There's another one. I'm seeing tents. I'm thinking there's something big going on this weekend.
Possibly. Interested to know what is going on.
Hi. I've got a friend visiting from England. I just wanted to show him the track. Thanks. Is there something going on this weekend? Okay, that's what I thought. Thanks.
OGP?
Yeah, this next weekend.
Next weekend? Oh, yeah. Man.
So there's the campgrounds where they're going to be camping.
Yeah.
We can find a place to park and maybe take a picture of it.
Yeah, oh, absolutely. I'd love that. And MotoGP is... For Laguna Seca, MotoGP, that's creme de la creme, doesn't get better than that. It's the only track out of the entire championship I watch 24 every second of it. Every second of it off.
Well, it's too bad you're gone next weekend. You're up
yeah,
there.
Yeah, cheaper.
When do you come back?
August 4th is when I'm leaving, so there's the next week after.
All right, I'll have to see if there's anything going on. May not be time to come back and see it though.
Yeah.
And I'll be up there too, so I can't come over and take pictures of it.
Yeah.
Oh well. They repainted this.
Wow.
They just repainted this.
That looks good. That's
like. I was here a couple of weeks ago, it was still the old job, whatever it was. Maybe we can find a place we can get a picture of you with that Red Bull. Will be next weekend too.
Yeah.
See, it's open now and you can drive across. That's what I started to do, and then I realized, oh, wait a minute, I'm not supposed to do that.
Yeah.
Here. constant flow of people walking across here.
Yeah.
We parked one year, we came out to watch races, we parked right up there, and you can just sit by your car and look down the hill and watch.
Yeah. Isn't the corkscrew up there as well? Just.
Yeah, it's around the other side of that. Picture by that sign out there. We'll probably have to park in this parking lot by the hedge here and walk over.
What? The one with the car ramp on it, you mean?
No, the one right at the main gate here.
Oh.
You want to do that one?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Where's the sign? Look further down that way, is it?
Yeah. There's no place to park between here and there. Although it's a wide enough angle that a lot of times what I'll do, if it's not exactly straight, I'll just pull the footage out and zoom it a little bit and adjust it.
Yeah.
You don't lose that much. Fixed it. Thank you. do stop.
Yeah.
But I take my time to give them a chance to get the hell out of the way.
Yeah. Next time I'll drive around 10 degrees an hour as well.
Oh, yeah. In California, other states it's not. But you stop, the traffic's clear, you can turn right on red.
Yeah. Gently let up on the throttle and just kind of